Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم did say, رغم أنفه رغم أنفه رغم أنفه, may his nose be rubbed in dust 3 times. And the Sahaba said, who ya رسول الله? He said, من بلغ رمضان ولم يغفر له. Whoever reaches Ramadan and they haven't been forgiven. So there is no greater opportunity than the time of Ramadan for our forgiveness. O you who has regretted their sins, O you who knows of secret sins that no one else knows about, and you cry in the night and you feel so guilty about it and you've given up almost hope, this is your time, insha'Allah ta'ala, to get rid of this burden off your shoulders, and for it to replace in your heart a sweetness, sweetness, sweetness of happiness, of iman that you have never felt before. Brothers and sisters in Islam, the shaitan comes directly from the front, directly from the back through his allies and through his deception, and from the front through his allies and leaving a seed in your desires before Ramadan. And from the sides, the shaitan finds it difficult. The angels are there. And here is where the rahmah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his love for you is really shown. That above you is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whose mercy descends upon you. And when you lift your arms up to Allah in dua, Allah does not allow any evil, any obstacle, any distraction between you calling upon your dear Lord and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responding to his beloved servant. It's a direct, direct connection. And Allah says in the Quran,
وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أجيب دعوة الداعي إذا دعان فليستجيبوا لي وليؤمنوا بي لعلهم يرشدون.
And if my servants ask you about me, O Messenger of God, tell them, Messenger of Allah, tell them, I am close, I am very close. You know, like what a mother says to a child when the child wakes up in the night and the child's very scared, seen a nightmare. Mom, Dad, and they come close to them and they say, don't worry, I'm here, I'm close, I'm with you. You go to school and they say, don't worry, I'm with you. Just remember your mom, remember your dad. You know, I'm with you. When a dear friend tells you wherever you go, just hold this, remember I'm with you. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling you, like the nurturing mother saying to its child, I am with you. فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ, I am close. I will respond to the person who calls upon me when they call. So let them respond to my call. Let them respond to me, because the way that I command you, Allah is saying, is the way to me, is the way to me. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us something or prohibits us something, He is actually drawing the line or the road for you in how to get close to Him, how to feel His presence, subhanahu wa ta'ala, to the point where you continue to do the compulsory actions until you do the voluntary actions after that, until Allah says, I become your eye which you see with, your hearing which you hear with, your leg which you walk with, your hand which you touch with. And if you were to ask me for anything, I will give you. And if you seek refuge in me from anything, I will give you protection. And there is nothing worse to me, Allah says, hated to me, than the time when I have to take the soul of that person out and he is feeling the pain while I hate to do so.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.